Our team has developed a new technique that simultaneously measures the health, environmental, and economic consequences of the diets we eat.
We have uncovered two breakthrough findings: how our eating habits drive up the carbon emissions through transport, and how the proteins and fiber levels in our food affects the environment, health, and economy.
This integration of data will support decision-making that addresses public health, economic, and environmental objectives holistically.